What is up, YouTube? Welcome to today's reaction video. This video is a little different than I think most people do. This is going to be a lyric video because the band hasn't actually put out an official video for it. And I got this song requested by a few people, so I want to cover it for them or react to it for them. A few videos ago, I did a Will Ramos vocal cover to a Sleep Token song. And promises of covering Lorna Shore, the band that Will Ramos is in. So, killing two birds with one stone, hitting the request, and covering one of the bands that I want to cover. So, this video is Lorna Shore, and the song is Welcome Back, O Sleeping Dreamer. Like I said, it's a lyric video, so might not be a lot of visual stuff going on, but you'll at least be able to see the words. So, let's check it out. This is a little bit of a lengthy song, so strap in. This is off their latest album, Pain Remains. I definitely recommend checking out Pain Remains 1, 2, and 3. That's all I'll say. They have a lot of these songs where they have like synthetic sounds or like orchestrated sounds. Damn, guy. So if you notice, he goes from like just from the depths of his soul and his whatever, just belching out just the most angriest growls and shit to toning it down to where it's still like the screaming shit, but not as fierce. I'm telling you, man, this dude's legit. We'll be right back. of these. Hold up, was he like kind of screamo rapping like right there? Like, let's check that out. It was, hell yeah. Sorry, I'm not saying a lot, I'm just taking it in. It's fucking. Hell yeah. Here he comes. I just hope that he can continue to do this for years and years and years. Have it, ladies and gentlemen. Pretty intense, like I said. That cover was nothing compared to what he can really do, and this might not even be the full effect of what he can really do. I mean, it's pretty fucking close with all the screaming from, you know, highs and very, very lows and stuff. But like I said, I hope that he can continue this for like years and years and years, because I know a lot of bands start heavy and then I don't know if it's either they sell out and just become softer to, you know, gain more, you know, followers and likes and sales and stuff from, you know, other audiences that don't like the heavy stuff, or if it's like their voice is just, they just can't do it with their throats and stuff like that. And if I will link it down below, there's a video where they put a camera down his throat so that you can see exactly what his throat looks like when he's doing all these growls and screams and stuff. It's really fucking awesome. And if you, I mean, it's kind of disgusting at the same time to see all kinds of shit that's actually in your throat and what it looks like when you talk. But he was really good sport about it, and I'll try to find it and post it down below in the description. So yeah, that's one of their many great songs. Hopefully you liked it, even though it wasn't a legitimate video. I'm debating on to react to other songs that don't have official videos and might have lyric videos, just because I might want to just react to them and hear them for the first time, or bring them to your all's attention. But yeah, I hope you guys like that, and be on the lookout for the next video. Till then, I'll see you next time.